Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in AutoCAD 2018 in PA. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_0012DIAB where you save it. Or you can download this file from the website, or you can just sit down and watch. Go to the Quick Access toolbar and click the Save As icon. Save this file as 00_0123_DIAB and click the Save button. This way, if you do any changes in this drawing, it's not going to affect the previous file. Go to the View Control and click the top button. Move the mouse cursor to ground and first floor plan to display all the drawing. In this tutorial, we're going to start to create text. So, to create the text, let's create a layer for the text. Click the layer properties manager and click the new layer button. Name this layer to text and change its color to something. Let's make it red. Click OK. Click to close the layer properties manager. Now make the text layer as a current layer. Go to the annotate tab and text panel. Click the down arrow and select the single line text. At the prompt, specify start point of text or justify style. Click anywhere to start the text. At the specified text height, type 2 feet and press enter. At the specified rotation angle, press enter to accept the default. The text command is started. Now type, turn on your cap lock and type ground floor plan. And press enter. Press enter to end the text command. Now press enter to start the text command again. At the prompt, specify the starting point prompt. Click here at the specifying text height. As you can see, AutoCAD brings the text height we used previously. But this time around, we don't want to use that 2 feet height. We're going to use 1 foot. So type 1 foot on your keyboard and press enter. At the specified rotation angle, press enter to accept the default 0° angle. Turn off the cap lock, type guest and press enter twice to end the command. Now select this text and go to the home tab, modify panel and select the copy command. Copy this text all around where you want to place text. Turn off the auto mode. Place it here, and even here. Press escape to get out of the command. Now zoom in into this area and double click this text. Rename this text to porch. At the select an annotative object, continue to select the text and rename. When you finish, you press enter. Now I'm going to continue to rename the text. Press enter, select this. see. So you see, when you create the text, all you need to do is copy it into the different location. All the settings are the same. So you edit the text as easy as possible than to create the text as individual object. Press escape. Now I'm going to copy this text again. Select the text and use the copy command. Copy this text here. Press escape. Now double click the text and rename it. Instead of ground floor plan, just need it, delete the word ground and change it to first floor. Don't forget to turn up your cap lock. So simple. You can use the move tool to position the text precisely to the drawing the way you want it to be. Now I need to indicate the edge of the floor into this area. So I'm going to create a new layer by going to the layer properties manager, new, for this floor. First floor slab and change it to the index color 253. You can assign whatever color you want for your slab. Now I'm going to make this layer the current layer and draw a line from this point to this point. Press escape. Alright, in this tutorial you learn how to create a single line text, how to set the text height and the rotation, how to copy text into different location and edit it. In the next tutorial I will start to create dimension. If you find this tutorial useful, please click the like button and share it to your friend. If you have any question or you want a specific tutorial, please leave a comment below. If you want to follow along in this series or you want any other tutorial in my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.